So synthesis is all about taking your mastery of knowledge, understanding, application and analysis in one particular subject and putting it together to create something new. The important thing to remember about synthesis is that it requires original thinking. There is a limit to how much students can remember arguments and ideas and regurgitate them in exams. In order to excel, they have to be comfortable thinking on their feet to come up with something new.